I'm not one for commendations, but I might have lost everything that matters, so thanks. And what do you plan to do with it? Do you even know what you're asking about? Or are you just someone's errand girl? You think that even if I did have one here, I would let you see it? It would be kept under the highest security. The greatest thief in the world wouldn't be able to lay a finger on it. I don't know who told you that, but I'll do what I can. What we do have are plenty of books. I'll bring everything we have on them, but it's not much. So don't get your hopes up. It's mostly lies, leavened with rumor and conjecture. Until next time. Here you go. Try not to spill anything on them. Archmage or not, my rules about books still stand. Aye, that's the work of Septimus Signus. He's the world's master of the nature of Elder Scrolls, but, well, he's been gone for a long while. Too long. Somewhere up north, in the ice fields. He said he found some old Dwemer artifact, but well, that was years ago. Haven't heard from him since.
Dig, Dwemer in the beyond. I'll know your lost unknown and rise to your depths. When the top level was built, eh? Elder Scrolls, indeed. The Empire, they absconded with them. Or so they think. The ones they saw. The ones they thought they saw. I know of one. Forgotten. Sequestered. But I cannot go to it, not poor Septimus, for I have arisen beyond its grasp. Oh, I am well. I will be well. Here. Well, here as in this plane, Mondas, Tamriel, nearby, relatively speaking. On the cosmological scale, well, it's all nearby. One block lifts the other. Septimus will give what you want, but you see this masterwork of the Dwemer deep inside their greatest knowings. Septimus is clever among men, but he is but an idiot child compared to the dullest of the Dwemer. Lucky then they left behind their own way of reading the Elder Scrolls. In the depths of Black Reach, one yet lies. Have you heard of Black Reach? Cast upon where Drimmer City slept, the yearning spire hidden learnings kept. Under deep, below the dark, the hidden keep, towers arc. Oftand, the point of puncture, of first entry of the tapping. Delve to its limits, and Black Reach lies just beyond. But not all can enter there. Only Septimus knows the hidden key to loose the lock to jump beneath the deathly rock. Two things I have for you. Two shapes. One edged, one round. The round one for tuning. Dwemer music is soft and subtle, and needed to open their cleverest gates. The edged lexicon for inscribing. To us, a hunk of metal. To the Dwemer, a full library of knowings, but empty. Find Mazark and its sky dome. The machinations there will read the scroll and lay the lore upon the cube. Trust Septimus. He knows you can know.
I know you would. To keep it for yourself, Cesar. You always try to keep it for yourself. No, there's got to be more. brother. Another of the smooth skins looking for food? But this one wasn't trapped with us. Now end this surprise. Split your belly like an old woman.
Get out of here. Hasn't there been enough death?
Of course you want me to leave. Just waiting for me to turn my back. So you can have all the glory for yourself. Never should have come here.
And you thought I was just a pretty baby.
Come on!
ascend the top level. Give it quickly. Extraordinary. I see it now. The sealing structure. Dwemer blood can... A panoply. The blood of Altmer, Bosmer, Dunmer, Falmer, and Orsimer. The elves still living provide the key. Bear you hence this extractor. It will drink the fresh blood of elves. Come when its set is complete.
Come closer, bask in my presence. I am Hermaeus Mora. I am the guardian of the unseen and knower of the unknown. I have been watching you, mortal. Most impressive. Your continuing aid to Septimus renders him increasingly obsolete. He has served me well, but his time is nearing its end. Once that infernal lockbox is opened, he will have exhausted his usefulness to me. When that time comes, you shall take his place as my emissary. What say you? Indeed, speak with me when the box has been opened and all shall be revealed.
Dark, but I've spent more than my share of time in camp. It's all right.
No, you'll never take me alive. That's all.
Dig, dweller in the beyond. I'll know your lost unknown and rise to your depths. I can almost hear them. I feel their life energy. Come, I will make the mixture. What is this? It's just a book. I can see. The world beyond burns in my mind. It's marvelous.
Fools!
Come, my champion. Now, you have my Oghma infinium. It contains the knowledge of the ages, as revealed to Xerxes, my loyal servant. For hundreds of years, it's been shut away from the world. Septimus was a useful tool for unleashing it. Now, it is in your hands. Let us work wonders together.